Welcome to Romania. This beautiful country has so much to offer, so much potential waiting to be discovered. It goes beyond its stunning landscapes and breathtaking scenery. It has been a long journey for Romania to become what it is today as a country and economy in this fast-growing region that is Central and Eastern Europe. 26 September 2019. It's a historic moment for the Romanian capital market. FTSE Russell, leading global index provider, upgraded the country to secondary emerging market. This extraordinary achievement for Romania came as a result of what it had been doing consistently in recent years with the support of all the stakeholders in the stock market. This achievement contributes even more to the importance and strength of the Central and Eastern region in Europe, and not only there. To understand how such an event became reality, most analysts would resort to explaining all the technicalities that were tackled, considering that many criteria that were not met before are now fulfilled. While they would be right in doing so, they would still fall short of explaining why it is a historic moment. For that, we need to understand the history of the Romanian stock market. The communist regime, which at that time put its mark on the biggest part of Central and Eastern Europe, shut down the local stock exchange. No bell rang for 47 years. No trades, no listed companies, no investors. The stock exchange reopened in November 1995 with six companies on the first trading day. Fast forward nearly a quarter century, the stock market is still trying to make up for that lost half a century. Only now, it's getting crowded in here, and the stock exchange is getting more relevant than ever. Now, the Bucharest Stock Exchange has 84 companies listed on the main market alone, with a capitalization around 36 billion euros. The strong growth rates make Romania one of the top performing capital markets in Europe, while it offers some of the highest dividend yields in the world. This is proof that Romania and Central and Eastern Europe in general proudly took their message to the world. We are not running away from our past. We are running to meet our future. We look at tomorrow and smile. We embrace the future. After all, we're just emerging.